feeling at that point?
I was feeling good. I was feeling good from at the beginning until the last collapse. I was feeling a lot.
So when you took the lead, were you feeling the pace was too slow at the time?
No. I want the pace to be fast. That was my goal.
And running on those like 66s, how did that feel at that point?
It's tough, but I was confident.
So maybe the last couple laps, you know, when Cam took off, you were able to respond. How was it going at that point?
I was feeling a lot of pain, but I was just holding on.
And then your second straight All-America honor, just how does that feel for you?
It feels really good. I feel like last year I was third last year, and this year I'm second, so I'm feeling good.
And then, okay, going into the 5K, just going to rest and stuff, or are you preparing for that?
Yeah, I'm going to have to be like top 5, I would be good. Yeah, I mean, I would be good.